will lead the world. I mean, I'll close with this, a simple exercise, because I know people are deeply pessimistic about the future of the country. They listen to politicians on the left and right talk about how bad things are. You know, you need therapy probably at the end of some of these debates. Here's the deal. If we opened up the entire world and said, you got 30 days, one-way ticket, you can pick where you want to live. I wonder who would win that. We would win it. We'd win it going away. We'd win it 1,000 to 1. We win it because this country is still the beacon of freedom. This is the hope for the world. This is the greatest country on the face of the earth. And if we start acting like it, we will be it. It's that simple. That's what I believe. So thank you all very much. Continued success. We love you very much.